2013 is Vauxhall's 110th anniversary. We're Britain's oldest car manufacturer. Here's our history in 110 seconds, starting now. 1903, the first Vauxhall car is produced in Vauxhall, London. It has no reverse gears. We've never looked back since. In 1905, the factory moves to Luton, the company home until this day. 1911, Britain's first sports car, the Prince Henry, is introduced, starting a proud tradition of Vauxhall sports cars. In fact, the Bentley rivaling 3098 is Britain's first production-based car to exceed 100 miles per hour in 1923. 1925, General Motors buys Vauxhall. In 1931, Vauxhall's first commercial vehicle, the Bedford Truck, is launched, starting a proud tradition of commercial vehicles and establishing us as the number one brand in the UK retail market. In 1937, the H-Type is the first British car to have a unitary construction. It's commonplace in cars today. From 1939 to 1945, the war effort includes production of over 5,000 Churchill tanks. 1957, the PA Cresta is introduced, bringing iconic American styling to Britain. 1962, the Ellesmere Port Plant opens and is still going strong today. In 1963, the first Viva is produced. Over a million are made. 1977, the first Cavalier rolls off the production line in Luton, becoming the iconic car of 1980s Britain. In 1980, the first Astra is introduced and is still going strong over 3 million cars later. In 1989, the world's fastest four-door saloon, the Lotus Carlton, is launched. In 1990, Calibra, the world's most aerodynamic four-seater car, is introduced. Vauxhall is the first UK manufacturer to equip petrol engine cars with catalytic converters in 1992. 1993, Corsa replaces Nova and goes on to become one of Britain's best-selling cars. Frontera sets the world record, held to this day, for circumnavigating the globe in 1998. 1999, Vauxhall launches the Safira, the best-loved seven-seater on UK roads. Vauxhall crown a long association in motorsports with an unprecedented ninth manufacturer title in the British Touring Car Championship in 2009. The same year, Insignia is European Car of the Year. In 2010, Vauxhall becomes sponsor of all four home nations football teams and launched an industry-leading warranty that can last a lifetime. The groundbreaking Ampera becomes European Car of the Year in 2012. 2013, Mokka and Adam launched. And with our latest launch, we pay homage to one of the great cars from our past.